Hello everyone, this is Sini Shetty, Femina Miss India World 2022, and I'm right now wearing these Centro heels. Let me tell you, my fashion advice always has been trendy but comfortable, and these heels perfectly serve the cause. Oh, yeah?
Next any Femina projects are
you? For now, my sole focus is Miss World, and I am putting my best foot forward, and I hope I make you all proud. Thank you.
On the ramp.
On the ramp, I think stilettos are the best go-to heels, and the ones that have been given by Centro for our finale is something that I will always wear throughout my life.
Hello everyone, I am Rubal Shekhawat, Femina Miss India 2022 first runner-up. So when it comes to heels, I always prefer to choose comfort first rather than choosing style. But I've come across the first brand which gives style and comfort together. So this is going to be my go-to brand forever.
Hello everyone, my name is Shanatha Chauhan and I'm Femina Miss India 2022 second runner-up. Today I'm here at the formal unveiling of Centro Grande's second store, and it could not be better than it, that inaugurating the new collection at the store. It is my first time in Hyderabad and I'm absolutely excited to look at the collection and everything. I got introduced to Centro Heels back in Femina Miss India. They were our partners and I have been working there. Just because of the rest part, the kind of business and the kind of work that we all are in, it's all about walking in heels 24/7. So just apart from good looks, we all need the heels to be comfortable and of course visually attractive as well. So Centro Heels serve that purpose for us perfectly very well. And that's why I chose Centro. And I think for the whole year I have been using Centro Heels, walking in different events.
Okay, thank you.